My husband and I, for the first, the day we were vaccinated, we were absolutely fine. The next day we felt a little lethargy was there. But other than that, there was absolutely no other symptoms of fever or feeling tired. We came to work as normal. Now, I would like to say to everybody, if you get the opportunity, please vaccinate yourselves at the earliest. I think as citizens, we have a responsibility to everybody around us. It's not just about my safety, it's about the safety of everybody around us. And if we all behave in an educated manner, I think it will help the stress on the doctors. Now, if you look around in India, so many, there are no beds, there are no oxygen, there's no this, there's no that. Now, why should we put them into that kind of a situation? If we all vaccinate ourselves, as I said, it'll be a very mild, if at all, the symptoms, which means that we do not necessarily have to get ourselves admitted. I'll give you an analogy. It's like somebody like a biker. If he wears a helmet, that doesn't give him the license to be zipping around town and killing people or himself, but his head will be a little protected by wearing a helmet. So likewise, even if you're vaccinated or even if you're not, please, for goodness sake, sanitize and wear your masks and social distancing as much as possible.